Outsider K. Vess. You are known to us. I want to hire you.
You're an Ashiga, right? What are you doing so far from home?
Suffering. The Myrmatrix isn't meant to be apart from the Hive. It is disgusting.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
I don't need sympathy, I need aid. The Hutt Cartel has a weapon sale coming up. You will rob it and bring the merchandise to me. For the good of the Hive.
I usually work for credits.
Ah. Yes, of course. Forgive me. I'm unaccustomed to dealing with solitary beings. It is...
disgusting.
Uncomfortable. You will be paid. Should I introduce myself to cement our individual relationship?
Yeah, go for it.
I am Zizek.
All right, Zizek. One weapons shipment coming up. What do you think, Endy?
The Hutt Cartel is a business just like any other. If there's a transaction, there's a record.
All right, I'll see if I can slice into their system. You smell something you want next?
No, it's way too dangerous.
Well, we can't just leave it there.
Some weak-weak girl flips her braid, and you lose all common sense.
What are you talking about? We've done harder jobs than this. It's one run.
The route she told us to take is in Hutt territory. And let me guess, you stashed it all down that back alley behind the father table.
What? How'd you know that?
Because you are too predictable. Another reason you're gonna get us killed. No, I am out.
I know. Smells good, doesn't it? Let's go check it out.
I put 150 on
it. Are you trying to cheat me?
All right, distract him, Nix. Nix, go. I'm in.
The Huts would have a dedicated records terminal in the main building.
Stay quiet, Nix. Showtime, buddy.
This is too kakuchu!
Okay, then. Got it.
Are you near the landing bay? There might be a faster way out.
Are you guessing?
I've infiltrated plenty of compounds. They all use the same tricks.
Zizek, I found where the deal's happening. I'm gonna check it out.
I would join you, but this city is intolerable to me. The noxious babbling, the incoherent sense, and the heat. The miserable, desiccating heat.
I kinda like the weather around here, but I'm from Kanto.
I was hatched in the icy depths of the Kamaro Crevasse.
Oh, right. The crevasse. I'm at the weapons deal.
The Huts are overconfident. They will have a minimal guard.
Whoa, what happened here? Empty. Someone beat me to it. Coolant fluid. Oh, some droid took a nasty blaster shot. Nix, you got a scent? Come on, Nix. Let's get out of here. Follow that scent, Nix. Hey, Gadeek. How long would a combat droid with a major coolant leak last out here?
In this heat? 10 minutes?
Then it won't be far. We'll see if it leads me to those weapons. Did they scare you? It's okay. I'll get them to leave. Excuse me, are those your creatures in the road over there?
Oh, my dewbacks. You know, lots of folks don't appreciate dewbacks, but they're very loving animals. Turkus here will lick the sweat right off your hand. If you let him.
I'm good, but can you move them?
And there's Plapper. He'll lick a stranger up good, too. Only in his case, it's a sign of aggression. He's a rescue. That's a bit testy.
Hey, move your Griffin dewbacks already. They're blocking the road.
Well, I see how it is.
Thank you.
Oh, great.
What is it?
Imperial's up ahead. But Nyx can help me get around them.
Copy. Staying alert.
Nyx, you're up. All right, Nyx. Keep following that scent.
You know, I'm sure the Huts would pay to get their weapons back.
The Ashigas wouldn't be happy, but it could be worth it.
What do you think happened to that droid?
Have you seen the Imperial base they set up in Bestine? It's massive.
And there's our coolant. Good boy. ND, I think I found the weapons.
Copy. Let me know when you secured them.
There's our droid. Guess he didn't make it. Zarek Besh. Why are they rubbing from the Huts?
Zarek Besh preys on every Syndicate K. I recommend you fall back. It's not worth the risk.
After all that? No way. I'm getting those weapons.
Start blasting!
Take them down! time to distract them, Nix. I think we're good. Checking the weapons. All right, I've got the weapons.
Have you decided who we're sending them to?
Let's give Jabba his weapons back. We are on his turf.
The Ashiga clan won't be happy, but I'll let the Hutts know.
Ugh, it's hot, eh, Nix? I think the Hutts are starting to like me again.
It doesn't matter how they feel, as long as they work with you.
Do you think I'm still in good with the Ashiga?
Maybe. I haven't worked with them much. They're tough to read.
So don't push my luck. Got it. Of walking next?
Anybody, please! We need assistance!
holding out? Hey, I'm Kay. I heard your call for help.
I'm glad you did. I hope you got some fight left in you, Kay. Because there's more coming.
There we go.
Here. super scene near the Azabaz region. Get there and engage. Attention! There are reports of a criminal in your sector. Stay vigilant. She must be neutralized.
Okay, we're good. Stormtroopers everywhere. They really have this place locked down.
Don't attract attention. Just do what you came to do and leave.
Kaves, Grancha Tatisa Uba Salif.
No thanks to you.
Uba Dindoa Chusa Gigi Hopa. Gushpa Sa Uba Wanta Dat Punkpa. Cha Trailblazer Tuamasu?
It's not for sale, if that's what you're getting at.
Oh, Tagua. Chenuma uba no bata ka bolado. Things. No bata. Ekoji chusa sado grani captain. Gigi penka venta sevenish nulia cha Toshara rule.
Toshara's mostly pike territory, isn't it?
Minor Miki Day, no?
All right. You have your pilot.
Grancha. Japankpasa ati manulia doma toma. Hagwajiska huhawama.
Almost completely rusty.
What happened?
lugging these around is so heavy.
This is a good one, Nyx.
I haven't seen him in a couple cycles.
One time, I was getting chased by a wild massive and he managed to calm it down. I don't know how. He just held up his hand and stared at him. He probably moved somewhere cool. Too hard here. Like you said.
Are you okay? I'm not used to waiting.
Uh-huh. I don't see many Crimson Dawn on Tatooine. Who are you?
My name's Ezok. I've been sent personally by Lady Kira herself on an important recruitment mission.
Okay. Who are you after?
Aes Varga, ex-Empire, a brilliant superweapons engineer. We'd be halfway to the Vermilion by now, but she stopped answering her comms.
Maybe she doesn't want to work with you.
Please. Who says no to Crimson Dawn? Check her hideout for me. Something must have happened.
Guess you don't want to get your hands dirty, huh?
I deal in credits, not violence.
All right. Send me the coordinates.
That looks nice, huh, Nyx? Good boy.
My cousin lives on the other night. She said the explosion even from the ground.
Looks like a giant trading caravan. Hold tight. I made it to the hideout, I think. I see a couple of buildings.
Aes lives in the smaller one.
Should be easy. Nice, that worked. Well, she's gone. Maybe I can look around, find out where she went. Got it. All right, then. Hey, Izok. It looks like Ace took off to make a deal with some pirates.
What? That's terrible news.
At least I got the coordinates for their meetup. Some camp nearby.
What are you waiting for, then? Go check it out. Is something there?
If you release me, I can get you credits.
Suta, chandem piriolo sayatuka. Guha wama porco che kunga uba.
That must be the engineer. Whoa.
Nick, knock it down.
Thanks for the help. Wait, are you a bounty hunter?
No, Ezok sent me. I'm Kay.
Good to know someone has my back. I thought I could go it alone. Made a deal with the pirates, but turns out they sold me out to the Empire.
That means the imps will be showing up soon to collect.
Yeah. Tell me you've got a speeder.
Yep, let's go.
Let's get to Bestine and find Ezok. They can help us lay low.
They're not letting up.
They won't quit.
In the clear.
Until they send back up, we should get out of here.
Let's go.
Understood.
Where are we going?
Shara, we need to get these out of here and lose the Imperials. I appreciate the help.
Okay. The turret is operational. Calibrating the hyperdrive.
Pilots, they're trying to escape the system.
Okay, let's jump. Yeah, the imps aren't exactly happy with me. So, that's why you called me. You're interested in A's. I think that's up to A's. What do you think, Ace? Want to work for the Huts? Or would you rather stick with Crimson Dawn?
I mean, I've only ever known the Empire. What do you think?
You ask me? Crimson Dawn seems like a better fit.
Works for me. Something about Bib didn't feel right.
I know. We should call Ezok.
Opening comms.
Hold on!
Hey, Vess. Did you make it to T'Shara?
Not yet. We're heading there now.
I finally got through to Illyria. She'll meet you there.
Thanks, Ezok.
I wasn't sure you'd make it here. Ezok said you ran into trouble.
We did, but nothing we couldn't handle. Right, Ace?
It was pretty bad. Turns out freelancing isn't for me. I'd rather be in a workshop than running from blaster fire.
The Imperials won't be able to get close to you now. The Don spares no expense when it comes to protecting an asset.
Speaking of expenses...
Yes, you've earned this.
Thanks, Kay.
Padisa Jama Jeuba Venta Nobata Atima Kapatonka Ace.
That's because she's not joining the Huts. Crimson Dawn, intercepted my ship, and she took their offer.
Kavakula and Rimpamati Taki.
I can't believe that worked.
Message from Elira. You're off Crimson Dawn's hit list.
Nice of her to let us know.
Inbound freighters from Tashara now arriving.
If you need a ship mechanic, I'm the best there is. Enjoy!
Hello, Kay. Welcome back.
Hi, ND. Time to move, ND5.
Acknowledged, Kay.
Thank you.
Hyperdrive coming online.
Let's jump.
So,
Oversight.
Thanks, Ray. I've got some loose ends to tie up, so just relax and stop hovering behind my chair.
Sorry.
Chichi Pantha Sawama. Bishedo Apatasun.
You ever guarded a convoy before?
I'm normally on the other side.
Yeah. If I see someone like you, I'll guess them.
Those are pike ships.
Oh, right in Jabba's backyard. Let's get in there. Eyes up ahead.
Acknowledged. Hyperdrive.
Nothing personal, Gorak. Just doing the Hutts a little favor.
Do you have any idea what the Silicax in that convoy is worth? Whatever they promised you, I'll double it.
Sorry, Gorak. Ask me a little sooner next time. NT, we're in the freighter. Gorak's coming.
Marmahuba Ubanaga, kid. Chichi no Dia, Chichi, please.
chips on the sensors.
Got it.
Give up that easily.
Empire!
Oh, they picked a great time to show up.
The pikes must have tipped them off. We need to defend that convoy. TIE fighters nearby.
Thank you.
wasn't worth the fight.
I'll take it, whatever the reason. Good news. Your cargo has arrived. You don't like it? Feel free to pilot the next escort yourself.
Chuba Godelia Nichu Jajilje KVS. She tinker that Mako Uba people. Tirso Nobama. Let's make this fun, Kay!
Get ready!
Ready for combat.